As a small business owner, I know how important it is to stay organized and keep track of your project. In this video, I'll be sharing my top Excel tips for managing a project effectively. So let's open Project Tracker template that we got from the Microsoft Create website. Once we have the template open, we can customize it to our needs. Here's my template with all my current projects. The first tip is to keep track of the status of each task of the project using the drop-down menu. Here's how to do it. Highlight the cells, go to Data, Data Validation, select List. In the Source field, type in the options for the drop-down menu, Not Started, In Progress, and Done, and click Apply. Now I can click on the cell and select the status for each task. The second tip is to track the number of days left to complete the project. In the days left column, just type equal sign, due date, minus today's function. In this formula, due date references a due date column in column E, which is subtracted from today's date to get the remaining days before the task is due. This formula helps me to stay on top of my deadlines. The third tip is to calculate progress for each project. To track progress for each project, first, we count the number of completed tasks for each project using the COUNTIF function. The COUNTIF function is used to count the number of cells in a range that meet certain criteria. So let's type COUNTIF, open brackets. Now select the range, where range is the range of the cells to count, comma, and criteria is the value we want to count. In this case, criteria is done, so type done in quotation marks. Now close bracket. Then we divide that number by the total number of tasks, which is 3, to get the percentage of completed tasks for the project. The fourth and final tip is to visualize your progress with a data bar. Highlight the progress column, go to conditional formatting, data bars, choose color. Now you can easily see progress for each project and see which ones need more attention. As a small business owner, I have a lot on my plate, and this Excel tips help me to manage my projects more effectively and stay on top of my deadlines. Try it yourself.